This is a very slow process, but there is a prize now and then. And that is what makes it worth it. To find something that I'll cover you up before the... Ooh! Yeah, don't worry about me, Krabby. I'm not after you. That's a heavy little. It's interesting. Holy crap, that could be like a seal. Very easily. I have the dropsies. That stone is so light. But that's not really what I'm not really looking for. What if? I'm looking for something concrete. Oh, goody, the sun's coming out finally. Yes, I saw a crab. I know you're in the crevice. Maybe you didn't get it from the camera angle, but I certainly saw it from my view. There is an eagle right there. A young one. Where'd it go? Yeah, the seagulls generally tend to swarm the eagle. Oh, that's a nice point. I think I saw it before. That's an archaic point. Basically 6,000 years old or younger maybe. But it was used on Pleistocene bison, etc. I don't know. Alrighty. I don't know. Start a new area. What the heck is that? It feels like wood to hold. Not sure what it is. Thank you. That was a tool at one time. I'm positive this was a harpoon tip or a spear point. I think the point did broken off it, but yeah, that's a definite point. It was a tool. That is one strange stone. Oh! Yeah, if you look at it one way, it resembles I am thinking that this is rock art because if you look well, the eyes right there, there's the nose. And the rest of it is hairstyle.